A Sodus man is accused of putting a woman in a body hold, preventing her from leaving a house. Police say 41-year-old Jeffrey Nelson also subjected the victim to unwanted physical contact with intimate parts of her body on several occasions. Nelson is an employee of Wayne County EMS. We're told he has been placed on other duties after this arrest, but has not been placed on leave. He's facing charges for unlawful imprisonment and forcible touching.